stupidity of myself. I know the comment section is going to be in the last video like, this is how you're supposed to do it. Oh, no, no, don't worry. Don't worry. I figured it out. So, okay, so you're supposed to do it from above. That's what the floor is see-through in the first place. There we go. Perfect. Okay, what's the point of that? Oh, there's a floor above. Carbohydrate. Hacker man. Lipids. I have no idea what that is. I feel like I should know. I would have fallen.
Look about what happened down there. I wasn't trying. to kill you. I was trying to kill your mind. So, we still pals? Friends for life. Anyway, don't blame me. Blame Scarecrow and the Joker liberating Miracle Tonic.
Joker liberating tonic. You are nothing compared to him. I like the way he says that. Like, he knows. Don't get cocky. You're nothing compared to me. Because every...
Good work. I want this place stripped bare. Mr. Stagg thinks he can keep his files hidden. He's wrong. We are gonna tear this damn airship apart to find them. What about the bat? That's what the drone is for. Let him come. I'll drag his corpse to Scarecrow myself. Mr. Stagg will not tell us what we want to know. We will tear this room apart, and then we will tear him apart.
I can't do that yet.
And he said, hey.
I should, now that they're out of the way, I can use that console to disable the airship's defenses.
Nice work, Batman. But come on, let's be honest. It's a new suit, right? Not the worn-out hero inside.
But who's got more suits, Batman or Iron Man? Thank you, Mr. Monkey. Pyrophobia, fear of fire. Some fears make sense more than others. pharmaphobia, fear of medicine. The poor man suffered from seizures yet refused to take his pills. Madness, counterintuitive, misfiring, self-preservation, instinct rejecting the very things that preserved.
System controls are locked behind a scanner keyed to Stag's fingerprints. Without a clean set of his prints, I'm locked out. Maybe the CCTV camera feed can help me. I should scan the footage to see if Stag's hands touched any surfaces during the abduction. I might be able to reconstruct the full set of prints. Stag will have left a handprint on the floor there. I should check for other places he touched. There's more chance of getting a full set of prints. There's nothing here. I need to find surfaces he touched during his abduction. He touched the floor after he was thrown down the stairs. I should search for more prints. He touched that railing when he steadied himself. I should find more prints to reconstruct a full set. Stag left a handprint near the exit to the room. I know where Stag left his prints. Now I just have to scan those locations.
So, what's the deal here? Reconstructing a match using...
I've got an index fingerprint here. Three locations left to scan.
What do you think they're going to do to Barbara?
I've completed reconstruction of Stag's thumbprint. Two spots left to scan. I've been able to reconstruct Stag's middle fingerprint. One site left.
There's five fingers.
I've got the full set. I should be able to access Stag's computer system now.
So you're going to use a reconstruction of Staggy's handprint to access the computer. Oh, that's genius, Bats, really. Oh, I know. When you're done, let's hack his online dating profile.
I can't remotely disable the turrets on the other airship, but I can control the turrets on this ship.
Of course, they don't want me to get hold of a gun.
That's the weapons dealt with. Scarecrow's next.
What? There we go. And now we can get out of here. How do you know he's young? What if he's just using a voice thing? No shocky.
No match for you.
Get out of here. No shocky. No healing. What'd I say? No healing. Oh, well, I got them all. Okay.
Apologies for the interruption, Mr. Wayne, but I can ready another upgrade for the car if you'd like to take your pick. Upgrade to your weapons generator will let you overcharge the Batmobile's secondary weapons. You'll be a force to be reckoned with.
If I can get them faster.
The localized EMP blast will disable nearby vehicles and incoming missiles. Ideal for when you find yourself in a tight spot. Excellent choice, sir. Nothing like a short-range EMP blast to afford one a little breathing room. But don't worry, the Batmobile's immune.
Sure. Coming at you fast. Feels so good to smash somebody on top of the head with a Pixar lamp. Can I throw somebody at the window, please? Can I break my no killing rule one time just for my entertainment? Nobody would know. Look, it's as easy as this. You wanna fight? Bugs. Of course there's bugs. These are skeletons.
Gentlemen, an announcement. Our one-time friend, Mr. Stagg, neglected to keep the cloud burst charged and ready for operation. We will need to do the job ourselves. I need men in biological engineering, ferrying energy cells to charge the device. And I need more men to defend them. Do not fail me.
I'd read an Arkham Knight book. Vocal record. Where do I get a vocal record? Oh, right. Yeah, don't mind the falling debris. Never mind, that would fall in the water. Voice lock again. I hear fear gas. I can hear it. Like, I can literally hear it. I don't know how to do this puzzle. I'll do it later.
Gas masks are useless. The results are horrifying. plans to squander our work, my work, on a vendetta. It's time to dissolve our partnership. I should leave Gotham before his return.
How do I get in there? Bacon! Coffee.
Alfred, Stag and Scarecrow were working together on a project codenamed Cloudburst.
But if that's the case, sir, why is Scarecrow attacking Stag?
Stag must have double-crossed him. He's here for the device. I'm giving you remote access to Stag's computer network. Search for anything related to the Cloudburst. I need to know what it is.
As you wish, sir.
This, I would guess, is used to open the cells. Obviously, I can't go in there because I don't have voice recognition. And I'll scan that.
When I take out the minigunner, I should leave him until last.
But I'm not very good at not attracting attention. We don't need the minigun. That's an easy fear takedown. Yeah.
Oops! You're dead!
Ooh, wait. Does that mean I'm dead? Get up, Bruce! Get up!
They were going to see some geyser named Storm and Stag. Sentry gun dispenser.
I take out the minigunner. I should leave him until last.
All right, all of you. We need to charge the cloudburst and stop Batman from getting to the boss. Either of those objectives. And I will personally make sure you're sucking on fear gas with Stag. Got it?
I'm gonna wait for as many people as possible to get here.
Our work is nearly done. My calibrations are almost complete, and the cloud will soon be charged. Until then, keep supplying me with energy cells.
Oh, yeah, I did.
What's that? Get over here! I found someone! Injured! By the gas tank!
What happened? Is it Batman? It must be him.
If Batman's here, we need to look out. He could be anywhere.
Leave it!
I fucking knocked that dude out so hard he got glitched. Anyone got eyes on target? Anyone see him? Oh
God, where?
I
win.
Hi.
You've got to get me out of here. You're insane.
You lied to me. You've got one more chance, Stag. One. Cloudburst
must be fully charged. Okay. Look, Scarecrow came to me. He needed my help with the cloudburst.
What does it do?
No! Don't let them touch me!
The cloudburst, Stag. Tell me what it's for.
I don't know. It's all over my skin. It's crawling all over my face.
I should leave you to your nightmare.
Okay, hold on, the mic got unplugged. Gotta make sure it sounds good. Testing the mic again. It got unplugged. Yay, it works. Okay, we're back into the action.
Okay, this is it. The moment we've both been waiting for. Scarecrow's just down there. So are you gonna stop him and save Oracle? Or am I going to get another hit of that delicious gas while you watch helpless as she dies? How do we decide?
Oh, there's two of them. Oh, God.
Roll up, roll up. It's the Pick the Real Scarecrow Show. So where's our first contestant? You, the one with the ears. Step up and have a go. What's your name, sir? Bruce? So, which one will it be, Bruce? Bad luck, bats!
You're not dying. It just feels like you are. My toxin is filling your lungs, drowning you in your greatest fears.
What can you see?
A city engulfed in fear. Betrayed by those you trust the most. Your darkest secrets revealed. As I tear your mind apart, Gotham will watch. I will cut that mask from your face. And the whole world will see the fear in your eyes. Then they too will understand. There is no savior. No more hope. No more Batman.
Maybe it's already happened.
What?
Look at me! I'm amazing! And this body! I can't believe how strong it is!
You are not like us. You tell yourself you are something more, something better. But fear reveals the truth, erodes your self-control. Soon you will kill and become that which you hate the most. Soon, the bat will be broken. Something's changed. You're different.
I prefer to call it a work in progress, but it does show potential.
You're trapped. There's nowhere to run. Who said anything about running?
Sir, Scarecrow is broadcasting across Gotham. You need to see this.
Is my game frozen? My game frozen.